And an Angola lawyer is one of 144 solicitors who have been suspended by the Indiana Supreme Court Tuesday for failure to pay state fees or comply with continuing education requirements. According to WLKI, Michael Jamakio will be suspended as of June 28th unless it complies with reinstatement procedures and pays any associated fines. Now, regionally, Robert Reed of Syracuse and Benjamin Anderson of Elkhart were also named on that list.